friends! Today we're going to learn about some animals from a long time ago called dinosaurs. I think our friends are playing with some right now.
This is the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Look how sharp his teeth are.
What's this one called?
I don't know.
Hey, DJ Lance, what are the names of these dinosaurs?
Well, Muno, you have a Brachiosaurus, and Brobee, you have a Triceratops. And back in the day, those dinosaurs were gigantic.
They don't look that big.
Those are just toy dinosaurs, Brobee.
Can we go see the bigger dinosaurs?
Sure. Here, this magic raft will help you to get to the land of the dinosaurs.
Yay!
Thanks, DJ Lance.
Now, let's all say the magic words.
Yo Gabba Gabba!
Check that out!
Look at that, it's so Hello, my name is Mark, and today we're gonna draw a dinosaur called a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So let's draw one. First, we draw the body of the dinosaur like this. There we go. Tyrannosaurus Rexes have a big body with a small head and tiny little arms like this. Yeah, that's getting there. But something's missing. Oh yeah, his teeth. This dinosaur's gotta have big teeth. Nice set of chompers on that guy. Oh, he looks hungry. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Hello again. I wanted to show you this. This is a dinosaur bone that I found. People find dinosaur bones all over the world. They've been kept safe for millions of years under rocks and dirt. Scientists put the bones together like a giant puzzle and then put them on display. We can learn a lot about dinosaurs from their bones. I bet our friends are learning a lot about dinosaurs right now. Let's go see.
Wow! This is so cool! We get to see all these gigantic dinosaurs up close!
I wonder what they eat! I haven't seen a single restaurant around here.
Hey, look over there. Maybe she knows.
Excuse me.
Wow.
Whoa, didn't see you there. Where'd you come from?
We came down the river from Gabba Land.
Oh, hi. I'm Sarah. What brings you all the way out here?
We wanted to learn more about dinosaurs up close. Like, what do dinosaurs eat?
Every dinosaur is different. I'm a brachiosaurus, and I eat plants and grass. Plant eaters are called herbivores.
Like a vegetarian?
You mean vegetarian.
Oh, yeah, a vegetarian.
Yes, I am a vegetarian, and I love to eat plants and veggies. Some other dinosaurs, like the Tyrannosaurus Rex, eat meat. Meat eaters are called carnivores.
Oh, wow! Cool!
I eat a lot of roots and trees up above. I eat plants, cause that's what herbivores do.
Plants for me. Let's all eat. Let's all eat our plants for me. It gives us energy and helps us be strong. Food is what we like, so we can play all day long.
Eating meat gives me protein I need. It gives me energy and helps me with speed. Love to explore. I eat meat, cause I'm a carnivore.
Plants for me, let's all eat. Let's all eat our plants for me. It gives us energy and helps us be strong. Food is what we like, so we can play all day long.
I eat fish, the fish and
Rex eats meat?
What is it called when you eat plants and you eat meat?
If you eat plants and meat, you're called an omnivore.
Hey guys, that's my mom.
Hello there!
She's gigantic.
Why, yes, I am. I'm tall, so I can eat the yummiest leaves on the top of these trees.
The leaves on the ground are not so good.
My name is Maya. To dance.
Wow, hey! Sarah, who are all of your friends?
This is Brobee.
Hello!
He's the green one. And Muno.
Mother!
And Toodee.
Hi.
Oh, wow, hey! Your friends look pretty cool. And they also look like they'd love to learn a new dancey dance.
Oh!
Well, this is called the Caveman Kaboom, and here's how it's done.
Right.
First, you pretend you're a caveman like me.
Oh.
Then, you walk to this side.
Walk to this side.
Walk to this side.
Walk to this side.
And you do it again. Walk to the side.
Walk to the side.
Walk to the side.
Walk to the side.
Jump up.
Jump up.
Clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
And say kaboom.
Kaboom.
You guys got it. Wow, hey, do you want to try it out?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, of course.
Let's go. Right. Walk. Were great.
Thanks for teaching us that caveman dance, Patton.
Oh, Brobee, anytime. You're an amazing caveman dancer.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, come with me. I want to show you some nests over here.
Oh, bye, guys. Have fun.
Bye.
Okay.
See you later. Doing.
She's getting ready for bed. Can you see how she keeps her babies warm with her wings?
Dinosaurs sure are a lot like some of the animals back home.
Yeah!
Sarah? Honey, we need to say goodbye to your new friends. It's time to go to sleep now.
But Mom, I want to keep playing.
Sarah, you know you need to get your rest if you're going to have the energy to play tomorrow.
Now it's sleepy time. Good night. Now it's sleepy time. Good night. Sleepy time. Sleepy good night.
Now go to sleep. To recharge and your brain needs a break. So close your sleepy eyes. Tomorrow is a brand new day.
Close your sleepy eyes. Good night. Rest your sleepy head. Good night. Sleep.
And rest.
Remember, to get back home, just say the magic words.
Yo Gabba Gabba!
Plex, where is everybody?
I do not know.
We're back!
Back from where?
We were in Dinosaur Land!
Okay.
Who's there? Ice cream!
Ice cream who?
I scream if you don't let me in.
Oh.
Hey guys, the Super Music Friends Show is on.
Let's all have a dinosaur party with Edward Sharp and the Magnetic Zeros.
The dinosaurs are having a party with all their friends. The dinosaurs are having a party with all their friends. There's the Stegosaurus, there's Triceratops. Look at the table, it's the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Time to go!
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Yeah.
Okay! First, we rode a magic raft into Dinosaur Land.
Dinosaurs are so really, really tall.
Then, we learned about what dinosaurs like to eat.
Let's all eat our plants for me.
Finally, We learned that getting lots of rest is important.
Sarah, you know you need to get your rest if you're going to have the energy to play tomorrow.
Today was such a gigantic day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Time today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo!